national champion out there. Nick Macy in second place. John Lomar right there in third. We've seen this before. Joel Sinnott in the red tip airplane out there with Vic McMahon in fifth and Veve Vercherski out there in sixth place. First gold race ever for Vic, for me back there. Doing a good job. Good start. On the back stretch now, you can see Chris Rushing, boy, he's going to be a hard guy to catch today. All week long, he's just been going faster and faster, and look at him out there. Second, third place, that's the black airplane, and Nick Macy in first, or first group there. In second place, actually, John Lomar in third place, and Joel Stinnett in fourth. All right, around eight now, let's listen to these R1340s. Chris Rushing flying Baron's Revenge. There he is from Van Nuys.
environmentally responsible. After all, taking care of nature is the very basis of everything we do. And Steel now offers three lines of zero exhaust emission battery-powered handheld tools for homeowners and professionals. Steel products are sold through servicing dealers from coast to coast, not big box stores. Visit www.steelusa.com to find a Steel dealer near you. Once known simply as the area south of downtown, Reno's Midtown District is quickly becoming the city's...
Joe Swindell is here. He's going to introduce the major plane pilot and his type, and then he will read off the Jet Gold Racers as they pass in front of you. Welcome back, Joe.